You can add the dollar or currency sign into your chart's labels. First, double-click the chart to open up the right panel. Click on the Settings tab and expand the label option by clicking on the arrow. Make sure the label setting is turned on. Here, under Prefix or Suffix, you can add your currency sign. When you're done, click Save.